So I press add plane, I scale it. Now I go to the edit mode, I press I and I scale the face. Now I press subdivide. Now I go to face, I press poke face. Now I press face. Tries to quartz, and now I have this diagonal grid. And now I press I again, and now I can scale separate faces. And now I press X, delete face, and now I have this diagonal grid.